your math teacher, myself Virendra Maula. I am going to teach you math subject. This is my first class, and in introduction class I am to teach about the digit and number. Digit and number are not your question of your first exercise, but digit and number are just bricks required for building a house. So I want to discussion about what do you mean by digit. Like the English letter is important for making a word, so digit is very important to making a number. My children, there are 10 digit in the number systems. There are 10 digits in the number. They are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So there are 10 digits starting from 0 to 9. There are 10 digits. Like the words is made by the letters, the number is formed by the digits. Number is formed by above digits. The smallest digit equal to 0. The greatest digit equal to 9. So there are 10 digits, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So number is formed by above digits. The smallest digit equal to 0, the greatest digit equal to 9. So number is formed by the digits. Then in standard 2 we have already discussion about or make the numbers about the 3-digit number. In standard 3 we are going to discussion about 4-digit number. In standard 2 there are 3-digit number. In standard 2 there are 3-digit number. But in standard 3 we are discussing about there are 4-digit number. There are 4-digit number. The example of 3-digit number is such as 100. Example of the 4-digit number is 1001. In your exercise, the first number is about the place value. Suppose 501. 501 is equal to, look at here, there are 3-digit numbers. One place, then 10 place, then 100 place. One is the one place digit, one place digit. Or unit place. One is lie in the one place digit number or unit place digit number. Then zero lies 10 place digit. Lies in the 10 place digit. Then five lies in 100 place digit. 100 place digit. Suppose I take an example, 602. The question is fill in the blanks. 602. Dash hundreds plus dash tens plus dash ones. 602 is a 3-digit number. The question arises here, 602 equal to dash hundreds plus dash tens plus dash ones. See, 6 lies in 100 place, so 6 hundreds. 0 lies in 10 place, so 0 tens. 2 lies in unit place or in 1 place, so it will become 2 ones. 6 hundreds, 0 tens, 2 ones. So it is a place value of 2 equal to 2 ones, place value of 0 equal to 0 tens, place value of 6 equal to 6 tens. When we are writing this type of expanded form, actually this number is expressed in the form of expanded form. We are going to discussion about what do you mean by place value, because place value very is important. If you know place value, then it will be easy for any learner to write the expanded form. Actually, expanded form is the combination of place value of given digits. What do you mean by place value? So place value, your first question is not about place value. It is expanded form or short form, but if you know the place value, it will be easy to write the expanded form or the short form. So what you have to first know, what do you mean by place value? Place value, it determines or tells us the position of digit. So place value, it determines or tells us the position of digits. Which type of position? Suppose in example is 537. 537 is a 3-digit number. One place, 10 place, 100 place. The place value of 5 equal to 500s. 500s or 500. Two way we can also write 500s or 500s. Place value of 3 equal to 3 tens or 30. Place value of 7 equal to 7 ones or 7. Your first question in your first introduction classes, introduction exercise, or in your previous exercise. So the question is expanded form, number 2 expanded form or in short form, but there is no discussion about or in information about the place value. But to write the answer, to solve the answer, place, expanded form or short form, you have to know first about what you mean by place value. Because expanded form is the combination of or collective form of the place value of given digits. So there are 3 digits in the number 537, place value of 5 equal to 500, place value of 3 equal to 3 tens, place value of 7 equal to 7 ones. The question arises here, write in expanded form. Same question. 537. Suppose again I want to take 577. 537. 537 equal to 500 plus 3 tens plus 7 ones or 500 plus 30 plus 7. Look at it. 500 is the place value of 5 because it lies in the 100th place. Place value of 3 equal to 3 tens. It lies in 10th place. Place value of 7 is 7 ones because it lies in 1 place or unit place. So, expanded form is the combination or collective form of the place value. Do you know place value means it determines as the position of the digits. Which type of position? Such as one place, 10 place, 100 place, 100 place, and so on, 1000 place. I know in standard 3 we are discussing and solve about the 4-digit number, but we are going about the 4-digit number, we have to confirm about how to make the various tags and the numbers about the 3-digit number. Then we are discussing about what write in short form. Write in short form. Expanded form is the just opposite of the short form. Remember my children, math subject is very easy because it is a correlative concept. If you understand one concept, then it will be help you the another concept. If you thorough about the digit, then you will be construct about the 3-digit number or 4-digit number. Then if you know the place value, then you will be able to write the expanded form, because expanded form is the combination of the collective form of the place value. If you know the expanded form, then if you easily write how to write short form, because short form is the opposite form of expanded form. Expanded form is the just opposite form of the short form. Here I write 537 equal to 500 plus 3 tens plus 7 ones, and just opposite 500 plus 3 tens, for 3 tens plus 7 ones equal to dash. Just 537. Look at here, compare these numbers, expanded form and short form. 537 equal to 500 plus 3 tens or 7 ones, or 500 plus 30 plus 7. In short form, 500 plus 3 tens plus 7 ones equal to 537. So you can make construct this type of various numeric problems like this. 400, 3 tens plus 2 ones equal to 432, or 500 plus 30 plus 0 equal to 532. So compare, so expanded form which is just opposite of the short form, and short form is also the opposite of the expanded form. Thank you student, dear and dear my children. If you have any doubt, then ask with my WhatsApp numbers, and I am 24 available to clear your doubt. Actually, if you like the mathematics, and there is no doubt. Okay, thank you, and stay home and save your life. Use your make social distance. Thank you, my learners.